Alright, J-Dub and I are going up for a little gray flag Syria. And not on either a strike or cap or seed. Prepared for all. Alright, I'm running it up.
I am here. Alright, we're on gray flag tonight, me and T-Bone. Prepared for just about anything currently. Just got hooked up on the cat and we're fixing to launch. There goes T-Bone.
Alright, I'm coupled in void point at full mill. About an 8-degree climb.
Yeah, I've got visual on you. I'm trimming out currently.
Alright, I've got two bandits, 150 out, just off the nose. I have to level off pretty low. About right here, actually. Leveling off Angels 10. Fencing in air to ground. One fenced in, 11.9.
Two fenced in, 11.7.
Making my speed Mach 0.7.
Copy Mach 0.7. Got a clean picture on SA so far.
Setting my center line up to jettison. Alright, we're looking for military assets of any type.
The posted waypoint, right?
Yep. There are SAMs in the area. But it's not a dedicated site. There's a lot of damn SAMs though.
Are you guys streaming?
Yeah, we are.
Alright, I'll talk to you later.
Alright, you sure, Mad Dog? You can hang out.
I was just stopping to say hi. I'm getting off for tonight, so.
Gotcha.
Have fun, boys.
Yep.
I'll talk to you.
Yes, sir. Have a good night. An eye out for IRs at this height. Can't go any higher and be effective. Alright, I've got enemy tanks moving up the road. I've got what looks like a possible site.
Pulling up clear now.
Point 9 miles.
I'm not seeing much at waypoint 5 at the waypoint.
Yeah, it's just a general area. The tanks are off to the right of waypoint 5. Alright, I think what I'm looking at is a mobile SAM. I'm gonna target it and go after it with a JDAM. Just shared a mark point with you.
Got a vehicle convoy coming up, going up the road.
I don't have any really anything to hit him with.
Not really.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a mobile SAM site I'm targeting. Be a mud spike. Target's moving again, coming off of him. SA2. I'm gonna come right. Going full jammer. Are you in IR mode?
Hey, confirm. I mean, I see the town, but convoy's been destroyed.
Somebody just hit something. Alright, I've got a truck. Alright, going into a left-hand orbit.
Spiked again. SA-2 off to the left.
You're looking right at an SA-6 or something. Definitely have an enemy truck.
Missile launch. Defending.
Good luck, sir.
SA-2 is off on the coastline.
Alright.
To my left.
I'm being spiked by it also, but I'm running on this truck. Times one. Oh, there's a whole site there. Shot on, going evasive. I'm gonna arc back up to the left.
I'm feet dry currently.
Half of the targets on that site didn't even render till I got closer to it.
Dang. No, this is not good.
What'd you do?
No, it's nothing I did. Sam launched directly at me.
Thank you.
Looks like there's an airfield right here to my right.
All right.
With SAM sights on it. I'm not sure what the best way to target them to get be able to swing the flare that way.
Probably, if you can see them visually, use your snowplow mode. Remember how I did that?
Not really.
Go to your clear page. And then designate, undesignate 3 times. Sensor select up. And then TDC depress. And then you can move your TDC in your HUD. Got it?
Sensor designate, undesignate 3 times. And select then, HUD.
And then TDC depress. You should have a little box in your HUD now that you can move that controls your flare.
Looks like a little crosshair.
Yeah.
Then just TDC depress over it again.
Yep.
Over.
And that'll snap your flare to that point.
Got it. I'm feet wet currently coming back about for the coastline. Got a rough idea where this is.
Yeah, I'm coming back around just now.
Alright,
I see your sight. Alright, I see it. Did you just drop something?
Negative, wasn't me.
Alright, I'm switching to Jay's house.
I'm about over the airfield currently, but I'm not getting a SAM warning.
They may have it off because you're in so close. Alright, I'm rolling in for a JSL run. Somebody's bombing the shit out of it.
And spiked by an SA-8 now. And an SA-11. I'm getting out of here. Ooh! No, I'm not either.
Get hit?
Yup. I'm down. Didn't even get a launch warning. Must have been IR. Looks like we may have an Apache in the same area as us.
Yeah, we do. One JSAL away. Two JSALs away. Three away. Coming left. Coming back up.
Yeah, I can do one more run.
My JSALs didn't come off for some reason. They're getting a TXA degrade or something. I'm gonna come back around and try to drop them real quick.
We got another bomb also.
Say again?
You still got one of your GBUs too.
Oh, I know. Let's try this again. There we go. There's one away. All right, I'm headed back to the boat.
thinking AGM-88 just beat you to it, but your JSO is still tracking.
Two of mine just blew up. I dropped four.
Here comes another. Suborbital.
403, abort inbound, resuming mission.
It's coming down now.
The DRC 101, report, see me at 10.
03. Oh, the target moved after all that other stuff went out. This one's gonna miss. I got the other two.
They stop telling it out of there.
Oop. I saw that shit. I'm leaving.
403. Abort inbound, resuming mission.
Bombs on good going home.
Marshall, 403. Marking mops 089 or 26. Angels 10.5. State 4.5.
Teddy traffic, Hornet 403, inbound 19 miles.
Altitude.
403 in the break. .403 Hornet Ball 3.5.
Just barely missed.
Yep. I haven't floated up that high on a Bolter in a while.
You're kidding.
What?
It spawned me on the damn... cap, so I had to jump, drop.
See what John said about going up, see if he's wanting to go up in here or somewhere else.
He's in chat, he's booting up. He's just muted right now, so... What's the LSO platform?
Alt F9, I think.
Yeah, Alt F9.
There he is.
What's up? I didn't want to interrupt your landings.
Bolted anyways.
What mission you guys do?
We were doing just a strike slash seed, but we took two AMRAMs as well, just in case. .403 Hornet Ball 3.1.
Roger Ball, you're a little high. You're a little high. Right. Power. Good catch.
Thank you.
Like before, you guys doing this same thing?
Say again.
You doing the same thing this time?
Yeah. Well, that guy likes J Sals. He's toting 8 of those things.
He's loaded up.
Yeah. All right, T-Bone's bring down the stream for about 5 minutes.